The one downstairs, the one down below, the big one.
That's about 50.
Yeah.
So the one by
Tennessee is 30, I don't know.
Yeah.
I already got a bandwagon for him.
Yeah. Bandwagon's already here.
Points, 312 remaining, driver. Plenty of time, plenty of points. You rubbed the fuzzies on that one. I was watching to see if it moved or not.
Yeah.
progress.
Performance 2.0 for you.
Doo doo. Watch your foot. Progress on four.
Into five. It's a sharp turn. Too sharp.
Reverse.
Right, you tell me whether you want it left, right, center. Oh, oh, watch it, watch it, watch it, move the stick.
See that, see, look, I got, you need a damn big screen for us old guys, though. I ain't gonna lie to you, dude.
All right, guys.
This needs a 12-inch monitor.
Whoa! Once you cross 10, hey, once you come through 10, it's penalty, it's bonus without a penalty. So if you get through one and you got to back up to two,
you're done.
But as long as far as you can go in your remaining time without a penalty, each gate is a bonus.
Oh, and that's how you spin. That's how you spin.
Two laps. Cause he done it when half the time. So we're gonna go back to the two laps like original.
That puts you at 31.
Then you still, you keep it there. You don't have to worry about penalties on the backside. You still get 40.
So 40 total, 2 laps.
40 total, 2 laps, 5 minutes.
No bonus.
Well, if you start on the second lap, it'll be the bonus.
Oh, so we're going to do penalties as well?
Yes. Yeah. Keep track of penalties. You got a minute 20 left.
Set that bitch down and launched it like fuck straight out long. Gating progress.
That crevice grabs it and it holds. Then it has to start asking for stuff. Oh. Until you realize it.
Well, it is. Am I the only one that drove over that gate?
Yeah, he was the first one.
I'm sitting here going, damn, can you drive over? Everybody's sending me.
What, nine?
I drove over nine. Slow. Because I ain't seen nobody do it yet.
What's that negative 40? Don't you want me to help you coach you?
No, I want you to shut the hell up.
Now, anybody here know what God's ass going to be?
What are you doing over there, buddy?
I'm stuck.
He's rock humping.
Another fucking reverse.
Point
344
remaining.
All right, calm down. You got this.
Oh, kiss my ass.
It's hot out here, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Ready to get stuck over in the shade.
Sure. Damn.
Heckler back there.
You got hung up in the crack. Hadn't you ever done that?
Fishing on the second lap.
In other words, don't go over there and do the curly shot.
Like that?
Oh, shit. Fuck.
Roll over.
Oh, you
better. Sitting on 15 points. 145 remaining.
Well, you're in good shape, man.
I know how to keep time when you're on.
Oh,
progress.
Bad line.
Bad line.
You want to tuck that thing for you?
All right.
There's one.
Trying to get the stranger going on there.
Oh! Woo!
Squeeze it past there.
You like living dangerously.
Yeah, I couldn't back up. It was going to shoot me right into it.
Three.
Four. All right, guys. That was a fun day. Got some qualifying done. Everybody had a good time. I did break the front end of my truck. I spun the C-hub on the axle. It's hard to see in the picture because everything's black. But I did get some aluminum ones to replace it with. And we will throw them on there and give it a shot and see how it goes. I appreciate everybody that come out and participated. And I appreciate everybody that watched this episode. Remember, it's a hobby. Enjoy it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Have a good night. Bye.